Chef Shamy here. We've gone out of our way just over the northern U.S. border into southern British Columbia and found ourselves in White Rock, B.C. Going out of our way has had a huge payoff this time because we've had a culinary experience that was an absolute delight. We met a European award-winning chef who puts a lot of love and a lot of flavor into his food. Wait till you see this. The Chef Shamy Food Tour is in White Rock, British Columbia, and we've been directed to a great little eatery called Five Doors Down. And I'm with the head chef. This is Ollie.
Yeah.
Right?
Right.
And Ollie's from Germany, and his signature item is this burger. It's Kobe beef. Go ahead and tell us about it.
It's an 8-ounce Kobe beef burger topped with oxtail ragout, smoked bacon aioli, and then rosemary and garlic and some bun.
And I've got the oxtail ragout.
Oh! Oh, this is delicious! Oh my gosh! This is good!
Yeah, this is really good. But it is huge. So, Chef Shamy has a stunt double who's gonna finish this bad boy. Really good. I finished it all and I'm not even full.
That sounds really delicious. What a great combination.
Yeah, it's a fruity.
It's fruity and spicy. What a nice combination. So let's try this out. Oh my goodness, that is amazing. The flavors here are incredible. This is so good. Nicely done, Chef.
Thanks.
Absolutely delicious. This is so good. You have got to try this.